The lead poisoning level for children in Wisconsin is nearly as high as Flint, Michigan, where lead contamination caused a drinking water crisis. That's according to the Wisconsin Council on Children and Families. The report, however, says lead poisoning levels are lower than in recent years. Fewer